most challenging aspects of your new home purchase is selecting a builder in a community. Because the GTA's home building industry is so strong, you'll enjoy plenty of choices. In fact, because there are so many choices, you may have some difficulty in finding the company that best suits your needs. Beyond price, there are other considerations like material choices, finishing details, location, home design, and reputation, of course. I'm here with Maria Mascarin, one of our new home sales pros. Maria meets with new home buyers every day, and she can attest that making a decision can be a real tough struggle for some families. Maria, what advice do you have for new home buyers?
Andrea, I tell buyers to look at more than price alone. They need to consider the neighborhood, things like parks, playgrounds, and schools. Some parents don't want their kids to have to cross a busy street alone. Other people need quick access to highways and public transportation first and foremost. The next thing I encourage them to do is compare things like promotions and incentives. For example, often builders will offer upgrades or extra features for a limited time. Sometimes this can equate to thousands or even tens of thousands of dollars in value. While it's a bit more work, I might even suggest that they make a list of top features to compare each one side by side. Another factor is to look at the builder's reputation. For example, is the builder in good standing with Tarion? Lastly, how do you feel when you go into the sales office? Are you welcomed? Is the builder approachable?
Another great idea is to visit as many model homes as you can, because that's really going to bring a floor plan to life for you. Take a look at some of the unique features that are offered, and you might realize that you can afford many of those luxuries. Keep a journal, make a list, mark up floor plans, and make notes. Ask as many questions as you can, because the more you know about the new home buying process, the happier a new home buyer you'll be.